looking for security. Security is the future of the safety. You know, when you're retired, when you're Social Security.
Oh, they look forward to that Social Security. They actually think that's going to be there, too.
There's no place to rest. It's a place of punishment. Oppression.
This is a place of punishment. Make a lot of money off of music.
Oh yeah, I'm talking nigga big money. Some nigga out there slinging that dope. They know a nigga out there slinging that dope, so I'm like, let me overcharge this motherfucker. I'm not speaking to these streets. Because I know what they do, because my wicked ass cousin, nigga, the one I think showed how he wrote the book, He had a studio. He had an actual studio. That's how I met the Clown Posse. Yeah, that's how you kick with them motherfuckers.
Hey, I even heard the Insane Clown Posse. That you can't make, yeah. You can, we spent on that last week. But they say you can't make money off of selling CDs no more. They said it was way better back in the 90s.
Right.
Because they were getting paid. Now they struggle. They just struggle to get by now, you know.
Sure.
But that's good though. Because the Lord said he gonna put that shit to a rest.
Shut it down.
All your little garbage mixtapes.
Romans 13:11. That knowing the time, that now it is high time to awake out of sleep. But now is our salvation nearer than we believe.
When that bullshit with the reality TV started, that's on the 90s.
Yeah, with the real world.
Yeah, all that.
That was in the 90s on MTV.
Yeah, the reality TV. Now that shit has got everything is reality TV now.
Well, now they got the king of reality TV to be the president, Donald Trump.
Yeah.
So check that out, because that shit's all, you know, that's all staged.
That's all it is.
Because look, as soon as Donald Trump got elected, did you watch the 60 Minutes interview?
No.
And he said that the country was great. And she was asking, you going to fulfill your promise and lock him up. And he's like, you're crazy.
I read that, though.
How could you say that after you say you're going to jail and after he's a great person?
It's all in that.
That's
all the performance that Donald Trump.
Yeah, he did a good job. He put these schools right back in the city, bro. It's the same. We see this is a repeat of what happened when Obama got elected. Obama got elected, they thought we was in the promised land. And now they flipped it. And now you got the white people thinking they in the promised land. They flipped it.
Them niggas thought they was in the land. Iran deal with the airplanes, that's canceled out. You know what I'm saying? He's making shit happen, hey, man. You got a clap on that.
Hey, hey, did you see who he made as his attorney general?
Yeah. Oh,
Jake, you in trouble. Oh, Jeff Sessions, boy. He's a well-known white supremacist, boy.
This shit ain't obvious. They trying to race, get that race war going, man. This, hey.
Jeff Sessions ain't playing around. And he's the attorney general, and everybody's all mad. They got a video of him where he's saying he never knew a good person to smoke marijuana. So they gonna start cracking down on weed again. Watch, they gonna start cracking down on shit. They gonna start cracking you Jakes upside the head with a goddamn hammer. Oh man, you watch. Y'all think there's a lot of people in prison now? Just wait for it. Wait for it. Hey, Donald Trump said he gonna clean up the inner city, so watch. This is not your rest.
We don't belong here. Here we go. This is Hebrews 13:12. I'm going to start at 12 points and 14. Therefore, Jehovah also, that he might sanctify his people with his own blood, suffereth without the gate. Let us go forth, therefore, unto him without the gate, bearing his reproach. For here have we no continuing city, but we seek one to come.
Yeah, that's what we sing in the kingdom is about.
That's right. Not America's kingdom.
Oh, hell no.
I mean, not America's kingdom.
Oh, did you hear General Johanna? He said that you got to build your kingdom in America. How you going to build a kingdom inside of Satan?
They say oil was fossil fuel. The dinosaurs back in the day died. The dinosaurs died, and that's
they turn into oil.
And people buy it and eat it up, man. They buy it and eat it up.
What's going on here?
So what's up, bro? We teaching a Bible. You a Bible believer?
I am. Not in the literal sense, but
the literal sense. I mean, the Bible's a big book. I mean, there's a lot of literal stuff and there's a lot of metaphorical stuff.
Yeah.
You know? It's not all just painted with one broad stroke.
Yeah.
Right now?
Down in there.
wake out their trench. But we already know most people is not going to do it. They're going to stay stupid, stay retarded, stay simple, and they're going to continue acting like this. Lord God are upon the simple kingdom, and I will destroy it from off the face of the earth, saving that I would not utterly destroy the house of Jacob, save the Lord. So you can see America is a simple kingdom. The scriptures say that if you follow after the ways of the heathen, you follow any false God, you're supposed to get put to death. I mean, that's in the Bible. So according to the Bible, America is. The state house back here, that's pretty much a temple to Jupiter. Did you know that?
No.
Check out Washington, D.C. What's the symbol of America? It's an eagle, right? Now the Roman legions went into battle with what? With an eagle. A golden eagle is the golden eagle of Jupiter, Zeus. So that eagle was the symbol of Zeus. So that's why America uses that eagle as their symbol, because that's their top god. That's why the presidents here in January, what, 19th, whatever, 20th, Donald Trump's going to be inaugurated as president. What does it mean to be inaugurated? An augur was the ancient Roman priest, okay?
What was that movie?
It was called the
Real Historical Movie called The Eagle.
There's a movie about the Eagle. So when a president becomes inaugurated, why do they choose that word, inaugurated? What do they call it? They use hired or whatever. They use these words, specific terms, because Julius Caesar was the augur, okay? He became the augur before he became a so-called dictator, right? But he was an augur. He was a high priest of the Roman state religion. And the president is no different. That's why even a president's symbol is the eagle. He becomes inaugurated. He is made the high priest. And also, if you look up the definition of augur, say in a Latin dictionary, it's going to tell you an augur was a Roman seer who received omens by watching the flight of birds. So look at that bird again, right? And also, did you know where Capitol Hill is in D.C., right? Capitol Hill. Capitol Hill. Because in Rome, there were seven hills in the city of Rome. And one of those hills was called Capitol Hill. And on top of Capitol Hill sat the temple to Jupiter. So we know what's going on out here. All right. America is the reincarnation or the resurrection of the Roman Empire. And the elite know it. That's why you look on the back of a dollar, what? It's all Latin.
Then saw God a dream, and behold, there came up from the sea an eagle, which had 12 feathers.
It goes into detail too about specific people. You know, that can take a long time to break down. But so that tells you that eagle is spread his wings all over the earth. And that eagle is the Roman Empire. Now it's known as America or NATO.
Yeah, check it.
Because NATO is a part of the empire.
And your hair like.
Hey, did you know that Benjamin Franklin suggested that the national symbol be a turkey and not an eagle? Okay, they shot him down. They said, no, it's going to be an eagle. They insulted him. I mean, he insulted them. Right, they already knew what time it was.
And I saw that all things under heaven were subject to no man spake against her, no, not one creature on earth. And I beheld and loaded evil above her talent and space to her fellow saints. Watch not all at once. Sleep everyone in her own place and watch by force.
Hey, that's a good scripture though. You can see it how the Roman Empire, they slowly just spread its wings out. Just gobbling up territory.
Hey, check it out.
Yeah, boring though.
You reach one people right here.
big distraction. Like, all you hear the whole video.
Damn!
Yeah, but them college students, they dumb as hell. They ain't got a clue about what's going on.
So far.
Hid his wisdom from the wise and the prudent, and he revealed it unto babes, the lowly of the earth.
Like the wise.
Yeah, the wise.
Yeah.
All the top scholars. And then all these churches, they make you go to college to get degrees, and you're not, you gotta get certified to preach and all this crazy stuff. Show me the scriptures say you gotta be certified to teach. You gotta go to a seminary school. That's crazy. But they didn't say, you have to get a certificate, put it on your wall. Now that's some vain bullshit. That's that vanity. You know, they like to flatter themselves. They like to put that PhD in front of their name, and it makes them sound like a hot shot every time they tell someone their name. Like, my name's Dr. James White, huh? Listen to what I say. You know, you call it a doctor. It makes them feel like a hot shot. When really, you're just a pile of shit.
Yeah, exactly.
What you want? Jeremiah 9:23. Thus saith Yahweh, let not the wise man glory in his wisdom, neither let the mighty man glory in his might. James 2:1, my brethren, have not the faith of our Lord to have a sign.
everybody's respectful. How are you doing today, Dr. James? Oh, can I kiss your ass? Can I get some coffee?
You know, go ahead.
Sirach 10 and 23. Actually, let me start at 21. The fear of the Lord goes before the obtaining of authority. The fear of the Lord goes before the obtaining of authority. The Lord won't give us authority, right?
The soon work now, man.
Right, well, we do have authority.
Yeah.
We're the authors
we're
of the truth.
Of this
book. Because really, that's a real people.
Yeah. We're the prophets.
Yep. The soon we're going to have that physical authority. Yep. Ah, shit. I lost it. Hold on. My damn screen rotation. Fuck me up. I got it.
Using your pocket.
Yeah, because if it does the screen rotation, because I'm inside a terminal. It's hard as nerd shit. Ecclesiastes 10 to 21. The fear of the Lord goes before the obtaining of authority, but roughness and pride is the losing thereof. Because our people full of pride, what do they say? Y'all can't fuck with me, dog. I'm the best that ever did it. You know, they just think they're the greatest. Bitch be like, I got that good. I got that wet. And she thinks she's the shit. Yeah, it's